That would kill either one of you, and we need to move you, take you, you two schmucks out so we can advance safely. Now we have a clear line of advance. Or pursuit, rather. They're still in a bad spot, though. Hang on. Oh, that's... Oh, they are just immune to status effects. That's... That's bogus. Overkill, probably. Now I can finally advance enough where I can just hit you. And also, apparently, the silence effect prevents me from using my finishing moves for some silly reason. Apparently I can't recruit any of these people? Okay. Nice. Yeah, of course Nina arrived. Can I get close enough? No, I'm gonna heal you though. Closest I can get is you. Well, you're still beat up, so you still need healing, so I'm gonna give you some healing. Alright, you know what to do with Dust Storm just to deal with your stupid haste. I got a crit in. Nice. Now, important question, can I hit you with the bow from here? No. And hit the other healer. Using a finishing for that would be too much overkill. I'll respawn another creature. Opponent next turn, but you know what? That's fine. That finishes the fight. That was a long one. The time to rest. Coratene will be ours again. Then missed that last card, but that's okay, I think. Magus Robe. Halloween Stone. Got a bunch of Halloween Stone and Blessing Stones. You can see that. And a Magus Mark. Swordmaster. All right. All right. Before we get into that. Thing I needed to do. Skills. All right, one skill slot there. Look, we're not for Field Alchemy 2 yet. I want that one next.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.